And we're back. Thanks for joining me this evening. We're gonna pick up where we left off yesterday with going to see Liara. Gotta load this in. Make some quick adjustments. Okay. So as soon as we go through that door, we're gonna meet our old teammate, catch up, reminisce about the good times.
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
Oh, does that line sound familiar?
It's simple. Either you pay me, or I flay you alive. With my mind.
Nice.
Shepard, Nyxeris, hold my calls.
Oh, I'm going for a hug.
My sources said you were alive, but I never believed. It's very good to see you.
Who's your sources?
No, a few. Sources, contacts, even a little hired muscle.
She's done pretty well in the 2 years since I've seen her, and then I've been dead.
Well, for the past 2 years. And now you're back, gunning for the collectors.
Come with me.
If you know that, then you know that I could use.
But she's not gonna.
I can't, Shepard. I'm sorry. I have.
She has to reapply her eyebrows.
Take care of.
What kind of things do you need to take care of? Are you in trouble?
No, no trouble. But it's been a long 2 years. I had things to do while you
were
gone.
And she always repays her debts.
I have debts to repay. Listen, if you want to help, I need someone with hacking expertise. Someone I can trust.
Now she wants me to do her dirty work.
At key points around Ilium. You could get me information.
It's a side quest.
That would help me a great deal.
Why do you need my help?
Getting a terminal sounds pretty easy. Why do you need me?
I don't know anyone else I can trust. Hacking the security node won't get you the data. It just creates a minor glitch in the system. You'll have a short time to find a local server left vulnerable by that glitch and upload the data to my system. I'm leaving my own system vulnerable so that the data can be imported during that short time.
All right, I'll do it.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
When you hack one, a server will open somewhere nearby for a short time.
It's a side quest. I'll get experience for it.
If you hurry. Thank you, Shepard. This may help me.
Tell me about Samara.
There's an Asari named Samara here on Ilium. Do you know where I could find her?
Samara. Yes. She arrived recently and registered with Tracking Officer Dara. You can find Dara at the transportation hub.
Why would Samara have to register with a tracking
officer? No, she's like the opposite.
No. In fact, she's quite the opposite. Samara is a Justicar.
She's a super cop.
Sect of Asari warriors. Dara can tell you more.
I'm looking for Thane Krios. He's supposed to be here on Ilium.
He's not a super cop.
Yes.
He's a
He arrived here
assassin.
A few days ago. My sources tell me
super
he's
assassin.
Targeting a corporate executive, Nissana Dantius.
Ah, that name sounds familiar. Because she hired me in Mass Effect 1 to kill her sister.
Perhaps she can tell you where Krios is.
You just knew that off the top of your head.
Off your head?
I'm a very good information broker, Shepard. The world of intrigue isn't that different from a dig site. Except that the dead bodies still...
Alright, that's enough.
Thanks for the help.
Time to go.
That's all I needed to know.
Of course. If there's anything else I can help you with,
I could just jump right into this side quest, or DLC. But I'm not gonna, not right now, because I want to get Samara and Thane first. But just know that you have the option of doing her DLC mission right away.
How's your own work going?
Everyone needs information, Shepard. You want to know why I don't drop everything to join you? I need to get that data. It should be about friendship or trust. But that's not the way it works on Ilium. Let me
forget about that, Shepard. It's Ilium.
Give me that, and I can talk to you.
Alright, I'll see what I can do.
I'll take care of it.
When you hack one, a server will open somewhere
You already told me that.
Thank you, Shepard.
Goodbye.
Help me pay a great debt.
Time to go.
See you later, Liara.
I'm not gonna just ignore you.
Development for human expansion as the colony on Horizon has been attacked. The council has suggested that the attacks are...
Time to hack.
Likely the result of...
And jog. And possibly buy stuff. Like more space fish.
Listen, I know the data is...
You're gonna give me a mini quest. Just by listening to you.
It was time to pack. I'm lucky I got out at all. Her mercenaries were starting to shoot. If she lets us back in, I'll get it. I promise. If not...
So I'm going to find him, well, his data, then I'll get back here and be like, look, I have it. Wasn't that just so coincidental? How fortuitous. Talk to me. Talk to me. You. Talk.
Serena?
Who wants to know?
Show me some respect, woman. I've been dead.
Living hell. Too late. Liara Tassoni said you'd have information on Thane Krios. Am I wasting my time?
Tana, cover for me. Over here. Yeah, I know who Thane Krios is. I might have passed him some information, but I didn't hire him. What do you want to know?
Where is he? Oh, Garrus, you look so cool in this shot.
I can tell you, but you won't stop him. When he contacted me, I checked up on him. The man never gives up on a job.
He gets the job done.
Then I found out she was having people killed to cover up her dirty
secrets. Yeah, like her sister.
She fired me when I confronted her.
You're lucky she didn't just kill you outright.
Stop Thane from taking her down.
If you were...
Garrus just disappeared!
Eclipse mercs. High-tech killer. Undisciplined, but very well-equipped. They don't much care who they kill, as long as they're paid for it. Thane has quite a reception waiting for him. I told him all I knew. He didn't seem worried.
I remember Nasana.
Name sound familiar.
She was a representative on the Citadel a few years ago.
I killed her sister. Right. Yeah, there we go.
She had me kill her sister, the slaver.
I thought that was just a rumor.
Nope.
She's capable of, then. She has even more power here in Nos Astra. She uses it to keep her friends in check and her enemies dead.
Alright.
So where do I find Thane?
The Dantius Towers. Penthouse level of Tower 1.
But I'm not ready to go there just yet.
There's a second tower, still under construction. If Thane is smart, he'll go in from there.
I'll find him.
Not without some help. You don't just walk into the den.
Yeah, I do.
Especially now.
I just go wherever I want.
You can help us out.
I can get you in, but you'll only get one shot. You'd better be ready.
Not yet, no.
I'll be back in a bit.
I'll be here, but I wouldn't wait.
You're gonna wait however long I want. You have nothing else to do. You're an NPC. Ooh, I got renegade points, but they cancel out the paragon.
Does living at a higher altitude make you more intelligent? Our report may surprise you.
Time to do Liara's side quest.
Trust me, the goods coming in from the Terminus systems are great for business.
Hack this.
I don't know. Some of them seem dangerous.
And done. Now I have to find the node, I think. Yes.
For example, you know that new drug, the one that causes...
No, I'm going too far.
That's horrible.
Getting closer, closer.
No, I haven't had any luck.
Ever closer. There we go. Time to talk to this green Asari, who I know.
Shepard. I don't suppose you'd remember me.
I remember you.
I'm Shiala. We met on Pharos during the...
I let you live, because I knew you'd be back.
...to the Thorian creature as a slave, and you killed it.
I had the option to kill her, but I didn't.
I promised to help Zeus Hope recover. I'm actually here on Ilium for just that purpose.
And I also was able to rescue all the colonists on Zeus Hope.
How's Zeus Hope doing?
We've done a lot of rebuilding. We even salvaged some useful material from the Geth ship you destroyed. The Exogeny researchers got called back to their headquarters, however, along with what was left of the Thorian.
Is it Exogeny pushing colonists around again, or did the Thorian somehow survive?
No, it's dead.
No. Exogeny has been
Yeah, they don't want a lawsuit.
Zeus hope. They actually seem to want to help us.
But they're also studying you.
And the Thorian is dead. Though, after all you went through to kill it, I understand your concern. I fear that after our adventure on Pharos, my purpose on Ilium will seem mundane by comparison.
Is there something I can do to help?
What can I help with?
I appreciate it. I've reached the limits of my diplomatic...
And I have diplomatic immunity.
Start trouble.
With my fists.
The colonists had health problems as a result of the Thorian control. We hired a colonial survey group to do some medical scans. But the medical contract apparently allows the company to perform invasive procedures.
So they're getting screwed over by this contract. Shepard, you don't just ask her why she's green.
Shiala, you were only green when the Thorian made you a clone. The real you was blue, like normal Asari.
Those health problems, I said, were related to the Thorian control. This is mine. A few months after the Thorian died, my skin pigment changed. My biotic...
So she's not doing so well.
...stable as well. I'm also having vivid dreams about my time with the Thorian. It is disconcerting.
Tell me more about the contract you signed.
Tell me about this lawsuit.
Frontiers was interested in our problem. They offered to perform medical scans.
Ah, there's the catch.
Next to nothing. I should have known it was too good to be true.
Of course it is.
But we were desperate.
I really like her facial features.
We apparently agreed to let them perform invasive follow-up procedures if they deem it valuable. Which they have.
Of course they have.
Can they actually force these procedures on you?
No. But they can declare us in breach of contract. Which means
oh, no.
responsible for the full price we would have paid normally. Zoo's hope just got back on
They got you over a barrel.
There's no way we can afford that, Shepard.
What kind of health problems did the colonists have?
Headaches? There you go.
Muscle spasms, similar to what they experienced while under Thorian control. Sometimes the colonists near another former Thorian victim shared sensations like heat.
But that Ian dude is still in the tunnels, I bet.
Be a result
just in the sewers, because he likes it there.
Parasitic spores. You can see why we'd want it studied and cured.
Yeah, sure. I'll do it. Because this is a side quest, and it gets me experience points.
The Barrier Frontier's representative knows about the issue.
Time to talk to this representative and yell at her.
I saw your conversation, human. You're here to complete.
Good job, you have eyes.
Contracts those colonists from Pharos.
Yeah.
I suggest you leave.
No, you don't tell me what to do.
Do not waste what time you have bothering me.
Why are you so angry, girl?
With humans.
Not just humans, it's all of you. The Solarians.
I have each of them with me.
The galaxy would be a better...
They're right there!
...but the Asari had ever dragged themselves
out... Ooh, she angry.
...muck.
Perhaps we could work out different tests. Something that will work for both sides.
If the colonists were not willing to abide by the terms of the contract...
You knew they were desperate. You're just taking advantage of them.
It's not upon me to accommodate them.
It's because they're human, you space racers.
If these were Asari colonists?
If they were Asari, they'd be dealing with problems unleashed by another race. Asari like my bondmate, who died
Uh-oh.
When the Geth rebelled against the Quarians.
She is history.
Or my daughters, who died during the Geth attack on the Citadel. One worked in the...
See, I actually spoke to both of your daughters.
Consort. I'm not speaking in hypotheticals, human. The aliens will never be my allies.
So you're just mining your enemies for data. Tell me about your family.
On the Quarian homeworld.
Studying the Quarians. Not their technology, but their...
I'm going to exploit your memories.
All their art.
Your weakness. Your emotions. But I'm going to get diplomatic points for it.
Both of them love talking with people. Exploring new cultures.
They sound like wonderful people. The galaxy is lesser for their loss.
Yes, it is.
Do you think they'd want you to do this?
Oh, just shoving it in her face. It's like, is this what they'd want you to do? Empathy.
I'm sending an amended contract.
And just like that, I've won this side quest.
There's enough grief in this galaxy. I don't need to add to it.
Haha. And I'm done. I get to let her know that they're fine. Oh, wait.
I had to deal with Arinia, though. I feel like I need a shower.
I just spoke with her.
I expect she's a pure-blood girl like that.
Racists. Basically, when the Asari mention that someone's pure blood, it means that two Asari have basically bonded and had children, which they feel as makes their race lesser, because there's nothing added or gained.
You did it. I just got the revised contract.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thank you, Shepard.
No problem, Green Bean.
Zuz hope again. I don't think I could have. Is it always like this?
It is.
Yesterday's
this was your side quest, and you got me to do it for you.
Isn't anything ever just fixed?
You've got the power to make a difference, Shiala. Not everyone does.
You've got the power.
You gave us a chance by saving the colony. I can't let them down.
It's a good thing I showed up.
Thank you for what you've done here, Shepard. I'll keep doing what I can.
But at least she knows how to accessorize. Maybe her outfit matches her face.
I'm not organizing the colony.
Ooh, she's asking me out for coffee.
Doing whatever you do.
And then I never see her again. Just like that, she's gone. I think you do read about the colonists of Zuz Hope in the third game. That's like an email. Alright, so I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get this. And this. And this. Just like that, I've bought everything available.
Right. I'm sure she was a pleasure to deal with.
I'm gonna talk with you, because I think you have something for me.
Can I help you with something? I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
Wait, why? Do you have a problem, or did she kill somebody already?
No, I didn't know. Asari in the background peeking over my shoulder.
Lucky things will stay peaceful. She went to the commercial spaceport a few hours ago. If you want to get there, the pedestal on that balcony.
No, I don't want to go there just yet.
Just be polite when you meet her. Justicars embody our highest laws, and they usually stay in Asari space. She's not used to doing.
I'm not going to hail a cab yet, but why are you worried?
Is that dangerous? If you follow the laws, you've got nothing to fear.
Oh, sometimes I like to bend the rules.
To protect the innocent. But their code orders them to stop lawbreakers. With lethal force.
She's got a code that she follows.
Everyone skirts the law somehow on Ilium. If someone tried to bribe her, she'd be obliged to
get it
as a matter of honor. I'm hoping to avoid that.
Tell me more about these Justicars.
They're a monastic order. They've given up their families and possessions to follow their code. Most of them are on some lifelong mission, but they'll always stop to deal with any injustice they encounter, which can be a problem. In some ways, they're a lot like the Spectres.
They're like Spectres, but they have code and morals.
Spectres are authorized by the Council. Who do Justicars represent?
Whereas I can be bought with money.
I don't know a good human metaphor. They represent their code, our code. It's closer to a religious group than a legal branch. No law-abiding Asari would question a Justicar's orders. Nobody becomes a Justicar for personal gain. And they die before breaking their oaths.
They're like super space monks. No, I'm not gonna go get her just yet. I'm
like
gonna finish
said,
this side
the
quest for Liara, and then I'll go get Samara.
You can hear a cab at the pedestal on that balcony.
Goodbye.
Over there. Thanks for your help. Good luck with the Justicar. Try not to piss her off.
Oh, well, I'm sure I will at some point. Oh, get out of the way. Time to hack another terminal.
You can sell something that day. Contract in a way.
Ooh, think you have a side quest for me?
I'm telling you, relax. Vax will never notice.
Oh no. I get to listen to you, and then I get to turn something in.
It's all locked down. Eclipse mercs, some Justicar, I don't know. Nobody is ever going to see the extra merchandise, which is why we're going to be rich.
Oh, I know now.
I'm on a call.
Yeah, I heard you. Let me hack this station. Come on, come on, give me the notes, give me the codes. Oh no, I missed it. Wait, no I didn't. Thought I did. Here we go. Alright, gotta find, I'm in the right direction.
You're sure getting
it's that in the corner there. Yep, success.
Good.
Wait, there's stuff that's popping up. Oh, This girl, she's a mini quest.
What do you want? Sorry, that damn Krogan's
love. I know how this ends. It's in the third game.
Is that Krogan bothering
you? Is he bothering you? No, cracks knuckles. Do I need to take care of him?
He's harmless. Which, I know, Krogan, so it's hard to believe.
Aw, he's love-struck.
Char. We're kind of dating, but, well...
We were on a break!
Show me how sensitive he is by, well, wooing me.
It's
really bad.
So why are the two of you on a break?
He's serious. Serious, as in talking about kids. Char is a great guy to date.
Yeah, because the Asari and the Krogan, they have really long lifespans, so you just want to make sure that you're ready to commit.
Lives. It's not like...
Say? Humans. Jeez.
Till they die.
Yeah, thanks.
Made me wonder if he really likes me. Or
it's like, yeah, I'm just gonna be with this human until they die.
The other way, you know. Because of the genophage.
That sounds like a question you should ask him.
I did. I don't think he realized that our kids would always have been Asari. Non-Asari don't always get that we're not taking alien DNA. We're just using it to randomize some of the genetic information. Anyway, Char was quiet for a long time. Then he said that he'd love our girl.
He's a good guy.
It doesn't seem common for Asari to date Krogan. What brought you two together?
He's a fun guy. Really smart. Especially for a Krogan. And he's got a good job as a transport technician.
He's an upstanding dude.
Mercenary guild or dance at bars for a few centuries. But eventually you hit the matron stage.
Yeah, there's the maid, matron, and matriarch stage in the Asari's lifespan. It's like into thirds.
Dependable.
Alright, you should make this decision.
To your boyfriend. He's just gonna keep shouting poetry until...
And he's also gonna keep glitching out in the background when you do.
It's tough. I like him a lot. Hell, I love him. But I don't know if he's permanent bond material.
I could be like, I don't really care. And then I could be mean and be like, get rid of him. But they should be happy because I know what happens in the third game.
Look at him. He's obviously crazy about you.
Is he? I mean, what if he just wants to have kids? Am I just his baby name?
It's like, this is something that you have to talk about together.
If you said that, then you either trust him so you have nothing to worry about, or you don't.
See, there you go.
I guess I hadn't thought.
Shepherd's advice is actually quite good every now and then.
If he said it, I'm going to talk to him. Here.
Oh, nice. I get a discount. I forgot that she did that for me. Sweet. Experience, discounts. All good stuff. Another fish. And models. Get into my ship. There's another. What about you? Give me a discount.
And don't get cute.
Ooh. Skin weak. Oh no! I'm running out of money. It doesn't happen to me often.
What about you? Gonna try and make it as a commando?
Okay. Do do do. Wait. There we go. So I hope everyone's having a good evening. And you're watching me try and find... Oh no, don't do that. Try and finding these upload terminals. I think I found it. Yep, there we go.
Shepard, this is Liara. I've got the data. Come see me when you've got a moment.
Oh, I got a moment right now. I can make a moment. Come on, there we go. Oh, Liara, why do you have to be so far away? But at least I can run, thank goodness. Or lightly jog. Okay, oh, yes, she's up the stairs. I am going to save, just in case I mess up. Look around your office. There is nothing in here. It's very bare. Oh, at least there's a water cooler.
Shepard, it's good to see you again.
Damn right it is.
Thank you for getting me that system data. Here.
Is it money? Is it experience?
But hopefully it will help you on your mission. Do you remember the Shadow Broker?
I do. We, got some info in the first game. No, I remember.
Are you on the run from the Shadow Broker? I can help you.
I can help you with my fists and my guns.
It's accurate to say that the Shadow Broker is on the run from me. We crossed paths not long after you died.
I think they had a comic book about that.
With this data, I'm a step closer.
What happened?
I've never seen you ready to execute someone in cold blood. What did the Shadow Broker do to you?
I was on a job with a friend. The Shadow Broker's people caught us. My friend didn't escape.
Oh no.
I don't know if he's dead or being interrogated.
No, he's alive.
I need to find him.
He is being interrogated.
My life. And I need to make the Shadow Broker pay for what he did.
She's becoming renegade at Liara.
Thanks, Shepard. I will. Now, is there anything else?
We could do the DLC, but I'm not going to do that just now.
I'll talk to you later, Liara.
Help Liara later.
Shepard.
Can I unlock this now?
See you again. So, what can I do for you?
Let's see.
How's your own work going?
The data you gave me was extremely
helpful. All I had to do was just turn right around and talk to her again.
Has several contacts here.
She's very quick.
The most powerful is someone called the Observer. Taking down the Observer will put me closer to the Shadow Broker. I could use your
This is garbage.
Tell me what I can do to help.
Your data pointed me at logs kept by Shadow Broker agents. The logs were...
So I think I have to do more terminal hacking.
...to reconstruct some of it. The Shadow Broker is cautious. His agents are referred to only by their title and race.
My inquiries have narrowed the Observer down to one of five operatives. A Turian, a Salarian...
Oh, how convenient. There's no Asari in that list.
If you can refine the list, I'll know where to strike.
What else do you know?
Specifics on these agents?
What you got?
I'm afraid not.
I know who it is, but I'm trying to remember how to finish this quest to get the right answer.
Happy to help, ma'am.
The data is our only hope of determining which one is the Observer. And if we wait too long, they'll all disappear.
No, I'm not. Whoa, why is this in a Paragon spot? Normally, this is like a Renegade spot down here. And I would think that this would be down here. But it's not. But I am gonna do this.
I'll reconstruct the data and tell you what I find.
Because I want these experience points.
Shepard, when you find something, call me on the radio channel we used in the old days. I can't risk
having right,
this in person.
I'll talk to you later, Liara.
Time to go.
I think
there's a data fragment down here. Yes, I get to hack terminals now. Find the right color and layout of these codes. There we go. And it's just like a who's done it. So this is number 5. So it's not the Salarian. Hack another terminal. Once you have all the terminal points, you will find out who it is. I just have to make sure that I get all of them before I call her. So number 4. So it's not the Turian. Hack that.
There we go. Run away, you bastards. Give up your colony plans.
That's disgusting. You're making money off of it.
I am.
Not the Batarian.
Your stock just fell like
I think there's another one over here. It's further up.
Hungry.
Damn it.
Trying to remember where they are located. Nope, that's the Normandy. Concierge. There's nothing in here. Just make sure I don't miss any. Not it.
You should try it my way.
Before you hack that one, hack that. Is this something I can buy? Oh, there's nothing available. I already bought it.
I need minimal heat increase.
Excuse me, I have to hack this. Just stand there and just ignore me.
I need a 100% safety guarantee.
Okay, ooh. I'm only missing one. There is one more.
Coming up later today, we release our annual list of Ilium's 10 richest people. Are the heavens still?
Let's see if I can find it.
I'm gonna have that asshole arrested.
No, you talk to me.
If you go in there. Some human.
Oh, I know who this human is.
Demanding that I sign the place over to him. Is there anything I can do? Oh no. That crap might fly on Omega, but this is Ilium. I'm hooking up security cams now.
If he or anybody else causes trouble, I'll have their asses arrested.
I know who this is. Let's go see. First, where's that other terminal?
Excuse me, I'm waiting for someone.
Don't remember if you're important or not.
So then he says, oh, it's okay.
I'm gonna hack this terminal before I talk to Conrad. There we go, hack that.
How could he be so insensitive?
So I think I have all the data points. But now I can call Liara.
Did you get any information?
It is none of these suspects. So you can call her at any point and let her know who to kill. But after reading all of it, there's no one. Yeah.
The observer is female. Something's not right. Who gave you this lead?
My assistant, Dolores. She got the...
It's your assistant.
Nick Saris.
You've been fooled.
The information. Nick Saris, could I see
you? Oh, that is the last we see of that intern. Goodbye, assistant. I just got you killed.
You're really holding out on me?
Oh, Conrad.
I want to see how far I'll go. I learned how to shove a...
From me, and I'm gonna do it again.
Commander Shepard?
Yeah.
If you know this idiot, can you rein him in before I slap his ass?
Doll, you should do that.
Shepard? Is it really you? It's me.
No, I remember.
We met on the Citadel.
How could I forget?
I wanted to become a Spectre? Oh, and then you shoved a gun in my face.
Also, this comment about me shoving a gun in his face. For some reason, there's a glitch in the game that even if you didn't in the first game, he'll still say it. But don't get me wrong, I did shove a gun in his face, so.
I got some asses.
Oh, I get to shoot him or hit him and... Oh, what do I do? I could get the Paragon points, or I could be really mean, but I'm just gonna hit him. Because he's acting a fool. There we go.
Ha! Kick him in the quad!
Thank you, bartender.
Sorry. My father was a Krogan.
Man, I should have gotten better armor.
Yeah, you're just wearing cheap replica stuff.
Anyway, get angry if you want, but somebody had to do something. You were dead. I stepped up.
What about the armor?
Oh, they make some pretty convincing replicas these days.
He's just cosplaying as Commander Shepard.
Getting the whole getup was pretty expensive. But my wife was really supportive.
Like the bartender in the background, she's face palms. Yep. What are you doing?
So you just wander the galaxy righting wrongs?
Hey, don't say it like that. I talk to people, you know? Ask them if they have big problems that only I can solve.
You stupid, stupid man.
I'm just waiting for someone to talk to them. Sometimes I poke through crates, too. You know.
That's my job.
Any decent security system will detect that you aren't in the military. Much less part of my squad.
I just say that I'm deep cover and don't appear on systems.
I'm surprised you haven't been killed yet.
Okay?
But depending on how I finish this side quest, he may be.
Galaxy and showed everyone what humanity could do. And then you died.
I died, but I got better.
Someone like you, Shepard. We all did. I had to do something.
I could tell him to get lost, and then we'll hear a message over the intercom saying that he died doing something stupid.
Why were you trying to get the deed to this place?
But I'm not gonna do that, because I'm gonna finish the side quest.
Red sand dealer. I need to take it over to crack the ring.
What? Who the hell told you that?
The owner of that weapons store near the carport? She's an undercover cop. She
told
me about it.
Oh, you stupid, stupid man.
Listen, crap for brains. First, we don't sell red sand. Second, red sand is illegal on Ilium. You just need a light.
I'm not gonna tell you it lost, but I'm gonna handle
this. I'll talk to this undercover cop.
Because you will also show up in the third game.
Thank you. If I kill annoying customers, it usually causes property damage. That comes out of my pay.
Just let me know if you need any help, Shepard.
I'm gonna talk to this bartender, see if she'll give me a discount.
Guy. Saves me having to beat him to death with his own spine.
Oh no, why would they make them nervous? That's a good show.
Anyway.
Just rip off their arm, beat him with a bloody end?
A sorry matriarch and bartender. Get you anything?
You don't look a day over matron age.
Matriarch served as honored advisors.
And she's an honored bartender.
Which I do here at this bar. I know, not what you'd expect. But nobody on Thessia wanted to listen to my wise counsel, so here I am. Dad was a Krogan who fought in the Rachni Wars. My mother fought in the Krogan rebellions. I've pretty much seen.
What about your parents?
Your mother fought in the rebellions, and your father was a Krogan.
Oh, he didn't know about it.
They didn't meet until a few hundred years after the Turians put the boot in with the damn Genophage. As far as either one knew, they were both just warriors. Dad boasted. Mom stayed quiet. Mom was a matriarch herself. Dad was near on 1,000.
And I know where this is going.
What happened when he found out?
I was about 100, shaking my ass in some sleazy bar. They got me on the link. Told me that they were gonna have it out. And made me promise to love whichever one survived. Turned out to be damn easy, since neither one did. Family, huh?
Just imagine two geriatrics just going at one another, just fighting.
What's it like living for nearly 1,000 years?
Violent. Wars break out. Colonies get destroyed. Sometimes you hear good news like that colony on.
Yeah, you're welcome. I save Pharos.
That's the exception, though. You find peace in whatever arms will hold you. Turian, Elcor, Hanar. Even had a pureblood daughter.
Hint, hint, hint. This will come out later in the third game.
And one day you wake up, your figure's gotten matriarchal, and everyone else is too young to remember how the Quarians looked inside those suits.
Why is a matriarch in a bar serving drinks?
Fear me, woman.
Better than what most other.
Ooh, that camera zoomed in close there.
Look at that screw-up with Saren and his Geth a few years back.
Yeah, I know.
Our
I was there.
Ships were hanging bare-assed in space when Saren started shooting. If not for you humans, we would have bought it right there.
You're welcome.
I warned him. Told people on Thessia what was coming.
Thessia is the Asari homeworld.
What didn't they want to hear?
That art and philosophy and political prowess wasn't gonna cut it. We can't go a single Asari lifetime without some big war breaking out. We need to get our daughters working earlier, not spending their wild maiden years.
Strong, independent women.
Bands. When I started talking about making new mass relays ourselves, they laughed the blue off my ass. So now,
okay, that's it.
Thanks for telling me about that.
Give me a discount.
For, babe. Get you anything.
Ooh,
else.
Give me a drink.
I'd like something to drink.
Sure. I'll set up a tab of the drink.
There we go.
Knock yourself out. Literally, if you want. Just don't drink anything for Turians or Quarians. It does nasty things to your insides.
Yeah, we have different DNA makeup.
I saw Krogan drink a liquefied Turian on a dare 6 or 7 centuries
ago. Ew.
Nobody came out of that one looking.
I already asked you about yourself, so goodbye. Time to check out this kiosk, buy everything on it.
The Red Bulls. They're for Turians and Quarians.
And then leave.
You'll get cramps.
No, no. Yeah, sure. I think the joke with this mystery drink is that, ooh, yeah.
Welcome back, babe.
The bartender looks way different.
No sex. Just the bar.
I'm super drunk.
Pleasure as always.
And I am dizzy. I can listen to this bachelor party.
Salarians do not get married. My family simply negotiates.
I still dizzy? Little, I think.
Whatever. It's the closest you guys get to a wedding. And that means you get a bachelor party. End of story.
I do like the point that these three will bring up.
Humans celebrate wedding contracts by tempting infidelity? That makes no
if I
sense.
Keep listening to their conversation, they talk about the Asari.
Embarrass me in front of the stripper?
What do Turians do? Do Turians do this too?
I'm just here for the drinks.
Think one more.
You said that bachelor parties are for very close friends. We're just co-workers.
We've been co-workers for 5 years, though. Aren't Solarian years like dog years?
Jeez. Okay, human insensitive. Yeah, there you go.
I
one more.
The gesture, but my people don't even have sex drives.
You talk about the way the Asari looks.
Take a look at that, man. Everybody likes the Asari. Everybody.
But we actually reproduce by... My word. She...
God, where's this dialogue?
I can appreciate her dancing in an aesthetic manner, but I don't have feelings of...
Basically, they each comment on an aspect of the Asari physical makeup, but it also hints at the fact that each of them sees the Asari differently, and since the Asari have biotic abilities, kind of like telepathic, it's almost like, are they projecting onto that individual what they want them to see?
This isn't as bad as I feared. It's actually... Is it warm in here?
Okay. You see that bit there?
The little divot in her abdomen?
It That's called a belly button. Humans and Asari have them, and you're gonna be doing shots out of it later tonight.
That can't be sanitary.
Not the point, man.
I can understand why I might find Asari attractive, but...
See? This is it.
Attractive to humans, too.
Had to wade through all that boring dialogue.
What? They look exactly like us. I'm not seeing this Salarian thing at all.
They're using their Jedi mind tricks on them.
Asari look just like Blue Turians. Look at the head fringe.
Wait, you don't think
See?
Mind controlling us to see them attractive, do you?
Please be quiet. You're going to ruin Asari for me. And there aren't many Turian women on Ilium.
There are no Turian women at all. You only see one in a DLC in the third game. It's like the only species that you see women is either humans, Asari, and Corians, but the Corians are all covered.
Entertainment would like to respond to complaints about
no other alien species have female models, at least until Andromeda or the third game, I think. All right, now what do? Where do I go? I forget. All right, find the weapons merchant. I'm trying to remember where she located. This is a DLC. I don't want to do that yet. I gotta return to Liara, find out that she needs a new assistant. Is anybody over here? I think, though, that the person I want... Wait. Did I pass the Asari when I was leaving the bar? Oh no, I forget. But I'm gonna go talk to Liara first, because I'm right here.
Ilium Entertainment thanks you for your support.
Possibly get more experience points.
Shepard, it's good to see you again. Nyxeras had some interesting data hidden away. Thank
you. You're welcome.
I wouldn't have caught her without you. I'm one step closer to the Shadow Broker thanks to you. Here. Nyxeras was very well compensated. You need it more than I do.
So what do you do now?
Now I gather information, peel away layers of lies, and shine light into the shadows. And when I find the Shadow Broker, I hit him with a biotic field so strong that what's left of his body will fit into a coffee.
Oh, do give in to temptation.
Let me know if you need any more help.
Thank you.
So the neat thing is, with her DLC, you can actually do it before or after going, the main quest of going through the Omega-4 relay.
I'll talk to you later, Liara.
There we go. Ooh, I got money. Nice. Let's see, let me check down here. I think the Asari that tricked Conrad is here or on the spaceport. I can't quite remember. Because I wasn't really paying that much attention to what he was saying. So I'm going to take a quick peek. I'll probably run into her later. I think that's her. Yes, weapons merchant. Talk to me.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah.
I talked to an old friend, Conrad Werner. You told him that the Eternity Lounge was selling red sand.
Oh, you're Conrad.
She thinks I'm an idiot, too.
Really dangerous. I should know. I'm an undercover cop. Did you get me the deed to the bar? I need the deed to, stop the red sand dealers.
Oh, I could just blow his cover and tell her to leave him alone. Or I can just lie. Lying doesn't seem like a very diplomatic Paragon answer, but this is.
I softened up the bar owner, but you need to go in and finish them off.
Really? Are you sure?
Absolutely.
Oh yeah, just go.
Go in, be tough, and let them know you're with me.
They'll handle it. Wow, great.
I'm just gonna let the bartender handle that.
For a discount.
I got a discount! Oh wait, I think I bought stuff already. Darn. Oh, but at least I get a discount on these. Wait. Alright, I got that. That's insane, I got Paragon points for lying to her. Call a cab, where is the call a cab button?
I'm telling you, relax.
Ah, there we go. Just gonna double check my journal. So I can go back to the bar, but I'm not gonna do that. Because I can wait. I'm gonna go get Samara. Or should I do a loyalty mission? I got an hour 15. Because I don't want to get too far in picking up everybody. I'll get Samara. Why not? She's cool. I want to add another Asari to my team, my crew. They let me choose again who I want to bring with me. What do you got? Concussion shot, or concussive shot, incendiary ammo, fortification, shotguns, assault rifles, sniper assault rifle, submachine gun, heavy pistol. See, I got both of his abilities able to use on my own. I'm gonna take Grunt. Ooh, I forgot I had his DLC outfit. But I don't know if I like that because it's just weird around the eyes. Yeah, sure. Let's go. This is the Bro Squad 2.0. Let's see, nothing. Wait, yeah, nothing. Nothing. Okay. He takes up like the whole screen. Yeah, let's see. Health is the same. So this one, you get more regenerative points per second. This one's a little bit less. I'm gonna do Warlord, just for the damage. All right, we're good. Time to go. Cutscene time.
Where do you think you're going?
I go where I want. Oh, she's not talking to me. I looked away for a second.
You're not going anywhere, Merchant. Not until I solve this murder.
There's a murder!
It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of.
Victim was your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out. I'll let you know when you can leave.
I think he was.
What about that Justicar?
Was involved with this, I think. I don't remember.
Says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
She'll only kill the unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, Pitney Four. Find me in the station if you need me.
Rolling up with my squad, my homies. I'm no one to mess with. I'm gonna talk to this dude.
What do you want?
I want info, and you're gonna tell me.
I've already got mercs wanting to kill me like they did my partner. I don't need any more trouble.
Too bad, it came to find you.
Enough. Some Asari Justicar showed up this morning. All the natives are scared of her. I've got to get off this world.
Has Samara actually done anything yet?
The Asari say that Justicars are lethal in a fight. And if they so much as smell corruption, they start shooting. The thing is...
My kind of woman.
Corruption isn't that hard to find around here.
Tell me how to find the Justicar.
She's in the alley where my business partner was murdered.
Murder!
A detective sealed the area, so you'll have to talk with her if you want to go there.
Alright, time to go. I'm gonna talk to that cop first, though, so I can get access to the alleyway. Crime alleyway. Alright, detective, talk to me.
Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district.
No promises.
What can I do for you?
No, it's what I can do for you.
Asari warrior named Samara.
Like taking this Asari off your hands.
Settle with Samara. Take it somewhere else. I've got more than.
No, I don't need your permission, but I'm gonna be nice.
I need to recruit Samara for my mission. Then we'll be on our way.
Justicars usually work alone. But they are drawn to impossible.
And I have the most impossible cause as you've ever seen.
Out of my district, I'll get you to her ASAP.
Yes, thank you.
She's at the crime scene.
You're letting her into a sealed crime scene?
I'm a cop. I'll work with the Justicar.
I'm a cop. I do what I want. I've got 3 days to retirement.
Seems longer than our two lifespans combined. She knows how to handle herself.
What aren't you telling me?
Get Samara out of your district.
My bosses want me to detain her.
No, you can't detain a Justicar. She will kill you.
But her Justicar code won't let her be taken into custody. If I try it, she'll have
to. And you want to live.
I have no interest in dying. So if you lure her away with some big noble cause before I have to carry out my orders, I'm thrilled to help you.
Don't follow that order.
The carriers are sending you to certain death for no good reason. You have a right to disobey.
We can disobey suicidal orders. Why wasn't I told?
Shush. You shush.
Not often enough.
Most of the time, I'm not being stupid about it. I can't see
most of the time.
Superiors.
I'm a cop, and I know my duty. I've been ordered to detain her, and I will, unless I can get her to leave.
All right, just let me know, point me in the right way, and I will start shooting.
It's around the corner. Go outside, take a left. Look for the police line. I'll send word to let you in. Be careful. The local Eclipse mercs have been all over those back.
Goodbye.
I have to go.
Time to go into Crime Alley.
You better find Samara before the detective goes after her.
You can also change your loadouts. So that's good. Da da da. Time to jog. Ooh, talk to me.
I wanted to be a Justicar.
No, you can't talk to me. You, what do you got? Nope. There's another. What am I looking at? Something. Oh, there's an elevator. That's how I exit. But there is another Volus around here that I can talk to. Thought there was. Is he hiding? I guess he's further in. I might have been misinformed and forgotten. Okay, time to go.
And I have
space tape!
Watch yourself. There's merc activity.
There we go.
We're waiting.
And this is where the little mini side quest where that Asari was talking on the carport. And she was talking over the phone. Now I have this information. Nothing in here. Ooh, salvage. Give me money. Yep. Money. Ooh. Hide. And what do you... Yes, you have good stuff. Here, it hit him, hit her. And... this. There we go. Hide. Whoa! Oh my goodness! Oh my god! What was that? I think that just bugged the heck out. Alright, so that's the crime scene where Samara's gonna be, I believe. Or does this take me further in? Yep, there we go.
Those were my best troops.
They were good enough.
Tell me what I need to know.
Why does the camera have to pan like that?
Where did you send her? You think I'd betray her? She would hurt me in ways you can't imagine.
You're gonna get hurt in ways that you wish you wouldn't.
Your life hangs on the answer, Lieutenant. You can kill me, but one of us will take you down, Justicar.
I don't think so. She is strong with the Space Force. She's like a Jedi Master. She's just gonna snap your neck like a twig.
The ship she left on.
Unless I intervene. Maybe? Nope. nap.
My name is Samara, a servant of the Justicar Code. My quarrel is with these Eclipse sisters, but I see three well armed.
You have good sight.
Are we friends?
Oh, we're friends.
I'm Commander Shepard, and I need your help with a critical mission, Samara.
You honor me, but I am in the middle of an investigation.
Going up against suicidal odds, and I need the best. That's you.
You're gonna replace Grunt.
There's the truth in what you say, and it humbles me. But I seek an incredibly dangerous fugitive. I cornered her here, but the Eclipse sisters smuggled her off-world. I must find the
north
ship she left on before the trail goes cold.
I wish you were willing to go with the human, Justicar.
Whoa, just cop shows up.
I'll take you into custody if you won't leave.
You risk a great deal by following your orders, Detective. Fortunately, I will not have to resist. My code obligates me to cooperate with you for one day. After that, I'm...
You got 24 hours.
I won't be able to release you that soon.
You won't be able to stop me.
Well, I'm gonna help.
There'll be some way we can all get what we need.
I see a way. While I am in custody, you find the name of that ship. Do that, and I will join you. Then the code will be satisfied.
A moment ago, you refused to give up your investigation.
I like how my teammates behind me just their heads snap over to look at me.
I will be compelled to kill many innocents to escape incarceration.
And she doesn't want to do that.
I may be killed, and my quarry would be free to continue murdering. If I come with you and survive your mission, I can resume my investigation. To do that,
you can resume your investigation and murder alongside with me.
It is a simple choice.
Makes sense.
Yeah, it does. So we're gonna do it.
Do you have any leads?
The Volus merchant Pitney Four is tied to this. Eclipse mercs are preparing to kill him. Get the truth out of him. He may know a way into the Eclipse base.
I can get the truth out of a lot of people by breaking some bones.
And I guess I've got to take you with me.
Thank you, Shepard.
No. Thank you. Thank goodness I'm just, like, transported back here instead of having to walk. Ah, there you are. You're going to tell me what I want.
Hello again, Earth Clan.
You lied to me. That was your first mistake.
You said you didn't know anything about all this. You got one chance to change that statement.
You got one chance. Don't blow it. Renegade points. Yes.
Please put that away. I'll be cooperative, I swear.
Tell me everything.
I smuggled a chemical onto Ilium that boosts biotic powers in combat.
Oh, you stupid Volus.
It also is toxic. I may have, forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse. So they are perturbed and want to kill me.
It sounds like you're a swindler and your actions finally caught up with you.
You're a con man.
True and true.
But if you pay me, I can help you make this go away.
Without being able to tell when there's a deal in the making. You want something.
The Eclipse recently smuggled someone off-world. I need the name of the ship she left on.
I don't know about their people smuggling operations. They must keep records in their base. I do have a pass.
How convenient.
Should me to bring my goods in. Well, I had to return that one, but I happened to make a copy.
And now that's gonna be my copy.
Take it, but be careful. Each Eclipse sister commits a murder to earn her uniform. They are all dangerous.
Alright, time to go up that elevator. But I'm gonna go check on the cop first. Because I think Samara's just sitting on her desk. Or she's sitting somewhere. Yeah, she's just right there.
Find a way into the Eclipse hideout.
Please don't start trouble about my prisoner. Trust me, I'd release her right now if I could. It's a great honor to have a Justicar here, but I could do without the honor of having her kill me.
I'd like to avoid detective.
This is all what everyone wants.
It dictates I must. I will. There is only the code.
She says this kind of thing like she's talking about what to eat for dinner.
Why is she not in a cell?
You're not gonna lock her up?
Any attempt to put me in a passive restraint system will be regarded as a hostile action.
You will make her aggro.
Yeah, that.
Alright, yep, time to go.
I don't trust that Volus.
So I got about another hour to go. So I should have enough time to finish this. And maybe a loyalty mission. Maybe. I'll have to see where I end up. Oh, I have to avoid these containers, because they are toxic as shit. Yep.
Shepard, my scans confirm that the chemical compound will boost biotics. However, concentrated exposure will cause severe tissue damage. I recommend limited exposure.
I'm on it!
Like this. Wanna wait, can I go? Yep, toxicity level. And hide.
You're dead.
Drone to distract.
I'll tear you apart.
Oh my goodness. Oh, there's someone over here. It's like no wonder why I was getting hit. No, Garrus, you're dead. Garrus, get up.
Down.
I'll tear you apart.
This is not good. There we go. Okay, time to move forward and watch out for these gas clouds. Ooh. Shotgun! But I can't use the shotgun. But Grunt can. I think he just automatically chose it. I think. I wasn't really paying attention. I could ignore this door, but I'm not gonna.
Oh, God, his torment them
see. Oh, well, Nora, you should have just kept quiet. She is not very good at hide and seek. How unfortunate for her.
Wait, stop! I didn't fire my weapon.
But I was also told that anyone who has that armor shot and killed somebody.
I didn't really shoot.
I don't believe you.
Whatever. Pretend to keep breathing.
I'm not one of them. I'm new. I thought being Elnora the mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
No, I think you knew.
Chose your side, Elnora, and you lost.
Renegade interrupt.
Screw that.
Naughty language. Oh my god. Oh, thanks, squad. Ooh, loot.
This might be useful.
Time to go. Walk over the dead body. Nothing else to loot. I'll give you the sniper. I'll give you the shotgun, and we're good.
Change weapons!
Ready to engage.
Found a target. Found a target.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Mind over matter!
Careful.
I'll put them down!
Overload attack detected.
take them.
Time to move forward and get out of the toxic gas.
Deploying warfield!
On the ground, now!
Oh, I gotta back up, back up, back up, back up, back up.
Got it. On my way.
Ahead.
Just light everybody on fire. Anything over here? Oh, just stairs. But there's medical supplies. And hacking. Time to get money. If I can find the right code. There we go. I'm gonna have to switch out my gun soon unless I find more ammo.
Yeah, toast! Weakening their integrity!
Oh, wait. There we go.
Gear up!
My pleasure!
Flying warfield!
You got it.
Here, no. And over here, just a quick scan of the room. Machine is just like crawling over. There we go. Don't think I can vault over that. Nope. Access. Give me money. Oop, time to hide.
I'll tear you apart.
This is slowing down.
You're dead.
There we go. Oh, I gotta take out another gunship now. Anything over here? Yes, there is. Let's see. Whoa, I almost didn't see you. I switch out my gun layout though. Oh, I can't use that anymore. Who is still screaming? What? Okay. Don't quite know what that was.
Ready to roll. Weakening their hole. You're dead.
My drone just distracts you. Go. Hurt. Bleh. Is there anything over here to loot? Nothing. Time to go. Ooh. Power cells. Ah.
Well, it's official. Little baby Elnora is finally a
full. I'm glad I killed her. So she killed Pitnifor's business partner.
A close exploding rounds blew the little bastard suit wide open.
So she wasn't as innocent as she appeared to be.
I can't wait to see some real action. Next time I go home, my friends are gonna be so jealous.
They're gonna be so jelly.
Elnora was the killer. It's a good thing we took her out.
Figure that detective would want this.
Yeah. Time to go. Okay. Oh, I should save. One second. Okay. I think now I get to fight a gunship.
Threat detected.
What just happened there? Yep, I can see that. Oh, I should duck. Explode. Yeah. There's little dogs.
Yeah, right.
Space
under.
Dogs. Robo dogs. But they're so cute. They're trying their best. It's not their fault they had me as an enemy. Time to hack. Access this terminal, get some money.
This looks like a shipping manifest.
Ooh, I can just blackmail him and turn this into the cops.
Along with 600 units of red sand.
This isn't the information Samara needs, but it proves that the Volus is a criminal.
Valuable information to the Volus.
Yeah.
We gotta keep moving.
Gotta go. So I have the choice now of either giving to Pitney 4 for renegade points, I believe, and money, or to the cop. I'm just gonna give it to the cop. Oh no, who are you? You are super high.
I am a biotic god.
Jeez.
And they happen. Fear me, lesser creatures, for I am biotics made flesh.
You're high. You're super high.
You're on, but stay back and I won't shoot you.
You will regret your scandalous words. I am a great wind that will sweep all before me like a great wind. A great biotic wind. Yes, the Asari.
No, you need help.
Any drugs into me was terrifying. But then I began.
You're also in an enclosed suit. You can probably smell a whole lot of things.
They may laugh when I fall over, but they don't know what I know in my head. That I know that I am.
I think there's a paragon choice for this.
Fear me.
Where did you come from?
Trade group.
When I was mortal, I worked for Pitney.
You need to, like, sleep this off. Get some snacks.
Don't think he's reported anything.
Face it. Pitney will pick money over friends every time.
Bah! I will wreak a just revenge upon his people.
So I could be mean and let him go into the next room to make an ass of himself and he gets killed.
Next room.
But I'm gonna be nice.
I shall toss Wasaya about like a rag doll.
This idiot is no challenge to anyone.
I will tear her apart. My biotics are unstoppable.
You should lie down.
Say it will tear you apart. Take a nap.
Go take a nap.
Are you mad? I'm unstoppable.
Well, where's my Paragon interrupt? Just to knock him out. I think I push him. Yeah, and then I push you.
But great wind. Biotic god.
Go get some munchies and lie down and nap.
I'm tired.
Yeah, go take a nap.
Yes, well, I'm tired. I'll nap. Destroy the universe later.
Useless.
Oh, how did I get renegade points from that? I saved him. He would have died. Pinnacle and boss fight after through this door. So I'm going to save. Just checking something. Okay, time to go. I think I have a renegade choice for this. Oh, I like your face. Too bad I have to kill you.
Since we smuggled that filthy creature off world. First a Justicar shows up. Now you. At least I can take pleasure in turning your head into a pulpy mass. I've seen us.
I'll put them down.
Oh, I need to move. She's dead.
Headshot.
Impact shot.
Some record of that.
I think that's it. Jeez. And I think if you don't actually defeat the main boss within a certain time, these crates explode and the battle continues further on into the room. But I did kill her in good time. So we will not be seeing that. I don't think I can actually move these boxes on my own. If anybody else knows, just let me know. But let me see.
Stop it!
No. No, I can't. Oh well. We fought too well. So I have the name of the ship.
Sorry, wanted to find.
Should we head back to the police station and give her the name, or look around first?
Why wouldn't we look around? Why would we look around? I think I got everything.
Let's give her the name and keep moving.
Time to go. Now I'm going to go blackmail that Volus. Don't think there's anybody over here. Nope. Ah, seeing since I saved him, he's right here.
I don't know what they put in me, but I thought I was...
You're welcome. And that dude's right there, so you can't miss him.
Thank you for removing the Eclipse threat, Earth Clan. It will take them months to rebuild their organization. Also...
Just... By any chance, curiosity, did you find anything that could blackmail me?
Did you perhaps run across a shipping manifest that belongs to me?
I think I'm gonna hold on to this.
Something like this might come in handy.
If it might change your mind, Earthglad.
Oh, he's bribing me with money. Manifest would be very popular. I can be bribed.
If you give it to the detective.
But I think I'm just gonna turn into the cop. Because why not?
If you have something that'll encourage the Justicar.
Oh, time to go.
I've got the name of the ship. Your fugitive left here 2 days ago on the AML Demeter.
Shepard, you impress me. You fulfilled your part of the bargain, and I will fulfill mine.
Your eyes are so shiny and reflective.
I am ready to leave immediately, if that will satisfy your superiors, Detective.
You're free to go, Justicar. It has been an honor having you in my station. And it's nice you didn't kill me, too.
Normandy is docked near the main trading floor. I'll see you aboard.
But first...
I must be sworn to your service, so that I am never forced to choose between your orders and the code.
Swear to me!
By the code, I will serve you, Shepard. Your choices are my choices. Your morals are
my money is your money.
Your wish.
Mi casa es su casa. I'm your super boss now. What I say goes.
I never thought I'd see a Justicar swear an oath like that.
If you make me do anything extremely dishonorable, I may need to kill you when I'm released.
You'll do anything?
I can see that this is...
Nah. See, if Shepard had been a bit more renegade, Samara would be like, you know, I'm gonna regret this, but still, I have to swear to you.
I am looking forward to serving with a company of honorable heroes. Shall we return to your ship?
I have business with the cop. Give me one moment. I gotta go turn this in on the Volus. I gotta snitch super hard.
My granddaughter's about meeting a Justicar, and you've just upped my chances of living long enough to have grandkids.
I did your job for you. I found the murderer.
Eclipse killed the Volus merchant.
Let's see what you got there. Interesting. But I can't verify it. It would be inadmissible.
Ugh.
I vouch for Shepard and any she brings forward.
Well, that was super easy.
The Justicar. Thanks, Shepard. I wasn't sure about trusting a stranger, and a human at that.
You're welcome.
Never heard of this Elnora. Sounds
well,
like
she's dead.
Starting her career. Good thing you cut it short. Okay, enough with all the congratulations. I've still got a spiraling.
Also, Pitnifor was a smuggler. I'm snitching super hard.
Illegal weapons tech.
I'll send in some officers to arrest him and his cohorts.
This Janeway Shepard in this playthrough is a goody two shoes and a snitch.
A small discretionary bounty fund.
All right, time to go. Oh wait, I think I could have just left to go back to Ilium, but now I'm actually going back to my ship. Oh well. So I got about a half hour. I don't know if I can get Thane in that amount of time. Each recruitment takes like an hour. That's the thing with this, since I'm going from 8 to 10.
Welcome
to
the North,
time.
Samara.
Manage my time a little better.
Extensively. With your skills, I think you'll be an excellent addition to our team.
Thank you.
Stop sucking up, Jacob.
From an organization such as yours, that is high praise indeed.
You strong girl.
Samara's biotic powers at work. They're substantial.
They're excellent. She's going to be on my squad.
I will be prepared for whatever we encounter.
Where shall we put you?
A room that looks out.
A room with a view
would be most comforting.
Put her in the observation room on deck 3.
Thank you. I must meditate.
Oh, I gotta go feed my fish. My new fish, so it doesn't die. Time to talk to everybody. Yeah, you're dismissed. Leave, Jacob. Never come back. You and Miranda are just on this ship forever. Time to talk to everybody, see if they got anything new. Their loyalty missions, possibly.
Have you got a minute to talk? Having trouble working between your interruptions and Edie's insistence that insane experiments endanger entire crew. Hard to concentrate. Affecting morale. Anything else?
No, you got nothing
for me.
I'll
let you work. We'll be here.
Goodbye, Morden. Oh my god. I almost got stuck. I got worried there for a second. See if I can upgrade anything. I can. what do I need? I need more platinum. A lot of more platinum. Oh, I already got Jacob's side quest, so I don't have to talk to him anymore. I don't have to keep checking on him. I know, I got mail. This is Elizabeth from Zoo's Hope. She's also very, very sorry that she shot at me again. So they're very happy that I was able to get them out of the contract. Kelly, talk to me.
I don't know what to feel about Grunt. My psych reports refer Oak here. We have no guarantees that Grunt is mentally stable. I get the feeling he just doesn't care about anything, including
doesn't care
or dies.
Is there anything I should know?
Jack would like to see you down in her hidey hole on the end.
She has her loyalty mission ready for me.
Is there anything I should know?
Not at the moment.
Jack would like to see you down in
her.
Anything else, Commander?
Goodbye.
I'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
I'm gonna go up and feed my fish first so they don't die. Feed fish. Oh, look at you little guys. I hope I don't inadvertently kill you. Ooh, my collection of some model ships are growing, expanding. Don't think I have anything here. Space hamster. And that's it. I'm gonna head down to the bottom and then work up. I think I'm gonna get Tally first before Thane. Well, let's see, I think Grunt's here. Zaid's on the other side, but I'm gonna talk to Grunt, see if he has anything new.
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
The hold is too open, not enough cover. Armor is limited. Warlord Granth would target here to scatter heavy cargo, then focus on engines. That's what tank imprints show about human ships, anyway. That's how I learned from the tank.
He's had all his info just directly inputted into his brain.
Like holding a book for a child. Just remember this, picture after picture. No help with finding a reason to care.
What other human info is floating around in there?
Less than a finger deep to sever your spine.
We're all soft, squishy aliens.
All soft. Quarians, not
so Turians, not so much. They have like... Yeah, there you go.
Blade, I guess.
They have hard exoskeletons.
Much point. Never mind.
Something must move you. You're as genetically Krogan as you can get.
I see suffering, the dead, and I think weak. I'm supposed to be strong. My guts were grown from thousands more worthy. The dead were weak. If they were strong, I wouldn't be needed. I don't know why.
Having an existential crisis already. And you're like a day old or so.
The first time, I screamed. Weak, pitiful.
Ignore it.
So you started small, but you became what you are. Not everyone gets that chance.
I'm built for strength, but didn't earn it. I just am. Those dead were strong enough to try, even if they lost. The perfect Krogan, ignoring what made me. No strength in that. I'll take another look at what happened to the Krogan. Find a reason to care about it.
And that's it. That's all we get. But I did get Paragon points, so it wasn't a total waste. Time to go talk to Jack and her potty mouth. Talk to me, girl.
I got thoughts like little bugs crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them. You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes?
I don't know. Well, I do, but Shepard doesn't.
Your pal? The elusive man?
He's not my pal. He's not my friend, guy. He's not my guy, friend. He's not my friend, pal.
Cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments. Drugged me. Tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic. The doctors. The other kids. Every one of them hated me.
They let me suffer.
They hope to gain by torturing a little girl.
The best super soldier.
Pain breaking down mental barriers and how it might clear the way for a more biotic
for your super Jedi abilities.
I'm sure there was a payoff due at some point, but I wasn't going to see it. I was wired up in a cell.
They tortured you just to see if they could make a strong biotic? That's it?
Wasn't in a position to ask, Shepard. All I know is a little girl crying in a cell, begging for the pain to stop.
There were other children in the base?
I didn't know much about
them. Not anymore.
I was kept separate. They hated me just like everyone else there. When I broke out, I had to fight through them all. I showed them, but there's a loose end I need to deal with.
How did you get out of there?
There was some kind of emergency, and I made a break for it. The other kids came out of their cells and attacked me. So did the guards. I just killed everything in my way and ran. Guess my biotics had developed faster than they thought. I managed to get a shuttle off the ground, drifted until a freighter picked me up. The crew used me, then sold me. That's my uplifting escape story.
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
Did they have their logos painted on the wall?
I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch.
Naughty language.
I'm going to talk to
them. No, Cerberus is not different. They're the same.
Some answers.
He'll just but we're gonna confront them.
That's not what I'm after anyway.
Take him down.
I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pragya where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, myself. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit.
Ooh, explosions. Yes.
I'll set a course for Pragya.
I owe you, Shepard.
Yeah, it's all right. I'll cash that in later. Ooh, she just disappeared that quickly. But she's back in her hidey hole. Time to go back upstairs. One more level. Actually, does Aid have anything to say now that I've done his loyalty mission? How do you like your outfit?
Back for another lesson. Tough fight on Horizon. I fought slavers and kidnapping rings, but nothing like that. Some slavers took a little girl on a colony in the Skepsis system. Girl woke up, fought her way out, got picked up by my band well on her way to Omega. 8 years old. She'd have had no chance on Horizon.
Time to go. Up one floor. Let's see if Garrus has his loyalty mission ready for me. Because I'm already at Miranda's. We've already done Kasumi's. And I don't think there's anybody else on this floor yet. Oh no, we got Samara. Let's go talk to her. Talk to me, girl. Let's chit-chat.
Shepard, how are you? I've spent much of the last 400 years on my own. It is nice to have a colleague to chat with. I may be rusty at it, however.
That's okay.
I would love to talk.
How much do you know about our mission?
I know that I've sworn an oath to follow you, and that you seek to destroy the Collectors. That is enough for me.
You don't want to know why the Collectors need to
be? No, not really.
Live by a code that compels you to harsh action.
Live by the code, die by the code.
Curiosity. If I must kill a man because he has done wrong, do I really wish to know that he is a devoted father?
I'd like to hear more about the criminal you were chasing on Nos Astra.
I hope you will understand if I wish to avoid this topic.
Oh, but we're gonna get back to this another time. Because this is that's your loyalty mission.
You might say it is personal.
What do you think of Cerberus?
It's her daughter!
But learned long ago to form my own impression.
You also look like you're somewhat floating off the ground.
The opinions of others.
Why were you willing to work for Cerberus when you didn't
have... She doesn't work for Cerberus, she works for me.
I work for you, Shepard.
Yeah, there we go.
Our methods may be different, but our goals...
I think that's it.
I should get back to work.
It has been my pleasure, Commander.
Don't think there's anything else in this room. But I think you had other stuff to talk about. Ooh, yes, upgrades. I don't know if it's for the ship or for her.
Shepard.
Do you have any suggestions about using some of the resources we've gathered?
I believe I can use some of them to increase our fuel reserve.
Yeah, there we go. Nice, now I can explore a bit further.
What is required?
Show me what it would take.
Show me what you got. Do I have... Yes, I have enough elements. There we go. So now I can fly farther. Talk to Gasumi, see what gossip she's got.
Hey, Shepard. Liara Tassoni's got quite a reputation. I've done business with her people before. Edie has a wicked sense of humor. Or I should say, a really funny lack of one. Sometimes she seems like a person. But when it comes down to it, I can't get past her being a computer.
Oh, don't worry, Mass Effect 3 takes care
of
that.
This one security guy keeps staring at me. I think his name is Bert. I'm used to being watched by security, but they're usually staring at my eyes or watching my hands. I might have to start cloaking through the CIC from now on.
Oh no, just go to HR.
Later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Time to go. Don't want to talk to Miranda. She's got nothing for me yet. Set AI core. Oh, I can't go in there.
Might just pull this mission off.
Chocolates, do you have anything for me? It's been a while.
How may I help you?
No, I've already asked you these things.
I'll see
Bye.
You later, Doctor. Commander.
Get back to work, whatever you're doing. Checking your email. Is there anything over here? Nope. I wonder who will go in the AI core. I wonder. Garrus, talk to me.
Shepard.
Yes. The answer is always yes.
Have you got a minute?
Nope. Calibrations.
I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
You love calibrations more than me.
I'll be here a few
Someday.
Minutes.
Someday. Time to go back upstairs. Maybe do a little exploring. With the time that I have left, maybe I'll just head back to Omega and cash in that mission. But did I already do that? I think I did that. Did I? Oh, I could go back to Ilium and talk to Conrad. Because these DLC missions will take up basically a whole night to themselves. I think I'll go back to Ilium. Tally is not on Ilium, though. I don't want to get her last. Wait, why does this say new? Oh, okay. It's done. Back up to the CIC. I've already fed my fish, so they're not gonna die on me just yet. Where am I? Why am I over there? I wanna be over here. Oh, helping Miranda's on here too. Jeez. What do I wanna do? Just explore these two planets first. Try and make up my mind. Because I've got just about 20 minutes, and that's not enough time to do any large missions.
Launching probe. Launching probe.
Palladium. I can give her the intel. I can cash in some side missions. So I'm just gonna land here again. But I'm not gonna do anything too important for the remainder of the evening because I only got, like I said, I only got 20 minutes. You are gonna come, you and you. Let's see. Health, it's the same. So it's basically just changing the percentage for weapons damage and power. I'm gonna use you mostly for your biotics, so I just wanna decrease that recharge time. Which one do I want? Oh wait, there we go. Sure, there we go. Which one? I have overload, so I'm gonna give you up your concussive shot. This one I don't normally use as much. I'm gonna up this and ups. Ooh, I don't normally use slam. Oh, I don't have that yet. Nah.
Excuse me.
Whoa!
You were in a warehouse recently.
It was right off the ship.
Forward a questionable ship.
Don't even give me a chance. What's it to you?
Depends on who's asking.
My intentions.
What do you want?
And I'll take that as a yes. I'm a representative for Mr. Fax.
Are you gonna give me money and experience? Then yes.
Please accept this as a gift for bringing the shipping irregularities to his attention.
Oh, I just have no choice.
It was my pleasure.
Have a pleasant day.
And just like that, he's gone.
Krios. He is understandably difficult to locate. Your former teammate, Liara Tassoni, may have...
Edie, I already have the info.
This overlooks the trading floor.
Try to keep up, girl. Time to run.
Acquired.
25.
Let's see. It says give Liara intel. But I don't remember what that was, so I'm just gonna briefly talk to her, see if there's anything here.
It's good. So, what can I do for you?
No, I don't want to do the DLC. I already know about Thane. Okay, goodbye.
This one doesn't have time for your solid waste.
That is a tiny-ass spot. That means her assistant had to leap over her own desk to get to her chair. Alright, gonna talk to Samara.
All right.
Wait, is there anything else that I can buy?
Let's do it.
Nope. Gonna go to the bar. Finish that side mission. Little mini quest.
Damn it! This is just a misunderstanding!
Tell it to the judge. My surveillance vids caught your extortion attempt from 4 different angles.
I was misled! I was told that you had agreed to sell!
I lied.
Before I have my bartender throw her out.
You're welcome.
Excuse me, I'm waiting for someone.
I forget what she's waiting for. I think it's actually me. But that opens up another quest.
What happened? The undercover cop from the weapons kiosk just got arrested. Stupid,
stupid idiot. I could tell him it's been dealt with and that she was a fake, but I want these Paragon points.
She wasn't a cop. She was a deep cover operative from a terrorist cell.
I want to make him feel better.
Not for you.
Because he needs this.
Really? You did a great job, Conrad. Now,
even he doesn't believe it.
Let me take it from here.
Go home. Just go home.
It's really good to have you back.
And just like that, he's gone. But I'll see him again.
Welcome back, babe. Can I get you anything? Sorry, no sex. Just clean the bar.
You have nothing new to tell me.
Around.
Pleasure as always.
Goodbye. Oh god, they just shove a coup in my face whenever they can.
Bad luck on the stock market, debt piling up. Perhaps you need to explore other options.
I think that's just based part of, you know, my backstory.
For the best.
I did have the option of choosing to be, I think, a spacer, which is I was raised on Alliance ships while growing up, and that gives you an option to, like, talk to your mom. So you do get, like, an email from your mom, I think, in this game or the next. Yo, you. Okay, no. That's for Thane's. I find that info on Thane's quest. I'm not ready to talk to you. Just want to double check here, see if there's anything here. All users of Koros brand medical radiation systems are asked to I have about 15 minutes. Gotta watch the clock.
I have never called you that. No, but
okay, listen, give facts.
Yeah, you're in trouble.
Do you hear me?
Customer safety is important.
I don't know how. It doesn't matter. Credit him a
and double check to see if I can find anything here. Ooh, I do have money, but for which one, though?
Strategy is at stake.
That's a plus 20 and a plus 30. I'm gonna do assault rifle, because I think my squad uses that more often than they would a shotgun.
What about a fish?
There's nothing there.
You're sure gateway weapons armor?
Yeah, I've got a friend in Eclipse. She told me where they needed
them. Just double check up here. I'm gonna talk to you again.
Ah, yes. Samara the Justicar.
There you go.
Pure bloods are a waste of genetic potential. We get throwbacks like the Ardak Yakshi.
Ardak Yakshi, that is an important note to, or important info to note. Because we will be meeting one at another time. Very soon.
They should be prohibited from breeding.
God, woman.
I didn't mean... Okay, look, I'll take another look.
Just NPC dialogue.
And come to the fish dog food shack.
Right, just checking my journal. Don't have anything for Ilium. I have Jack's loyalty mission. I think maybe tomorrow night I'll do Jack's mission. Either that or I'll get Tally. It's one or the other. I'll see how I feel tomorrow. I wish there was an easier way to get back to my ship. Is there an easier way to get back to my ship? I don't think so. I think I have to run all the way there. Not much further now. So I'm gonna go mine some planets, see if I can find anything there.
Are you shorting prefabs?
Get off this corporate planet. There we go. Time to leave. I've got 80% in this system. Scan some planets. I need to replenish my elements. My minerals. Okay, I'm at 100 for this. Time to go exploring. Oh, I should have bought some fuel. That quickly, I forgot that I was able to expand my fuel reserves. Ooh, what is this? Just a mini quest fell into my lap. Yeah, sure, I got 10 minutes. Let's see what I can do. Garrus. I like how he's the first one that my cursor lands on. And Samara, you're going with me. I think I've already upgraded you. And we're good. Time to check your loadout. Your rifle, shoddy. Oh, maybe I should have swapped up your battle rifles. Ah, whatever. Weapons. Wait, did I? Yes, okay. Which one? Okay. Time to go. Bugs! Gross. Okay. Forget exactly what the side mission is. I wasn't really reading. Why are they screaming already?
Understood. Agree. Agree.
On your six!
Get them off their feet.
Mind over there. You got it. Affirmative.
Okay, time to go. Try not to die.
Mind over matter.
That looks like the way forward, but let me just try and bypass this real quick. There might be money behind this door, and nothing can stop me. What's in here? I'm gonna go this way, just check it out. Ooh, palladium. It's all about the palladium, baby. Pick up this ammo. Go to waist-high cover. Whoa, that just missed me.
This will occupy them. I'm going.
Samara, duck.
Their feet.
What the hell are you worrying about?
Moving to cover. Go. Ooh. I need to hack that, but first I need to take out the wave of enemies so I don't get shot in the back. Burn. Burn them all, Shepard. I thought I saw another prompt. Oh, bridge control. Gonna hack. Ah, there we go. Taking this data. Oh, I gotta fend off this wave of enemies while I decrypt. No, I didn't mean to do that.
Hostile engaged.
Mind over matter. You're dead.
Too many people. Whoa, Samara. Glad I brought you.
Coming. Will do.
Understood.
Get them off their feet.
Am I done yet? I don't think I am. I think there's some more. Am I all from this way? No. Garrus is getting hit. Where is everybody? Ah, they're over on my left. But I see a med kit and I want that. Garrus, it doesn't sound like things are going easy for you. Ah, there we go. There we go. Oh, I should hide. I am not feeling well. Ooh, it's complete. Now you have to examine and get off this planet. And I think we're done. Yes, I would. So I got about 4 minutes to the end of my stream. I'm probably gonna just mine some minerals on a planet, and I'll call it an evening. Thank you again to everyone for sticking around, watching. Appreciate it. Mine a planet or two. Ooh, no, I need platinum. That's the best I get.
Probe launched.
It's 75% for this system. Let's get to 100.
Probe launched.
Let me just save.
Received a new message.
Ooh, I have a new message. No matter what, you can just go far into space, time, just years, decades from now, and there'll still be spam. Oh, Hanalar, I think this guy, yeah, he was the Volus, I believe. I'm not going to read all this. when he was, on the Rachni Queen, when he was on Novaria, he saw the Rachni just kill the rest of his team, his science team. So that's that. Oh, this is the detective thanking me. And that's it for now. I'm going to save. So it's just about 10 o'clock now. Want to thank everybody for stopping by. Appreciate it. You could have hung out anywhere tonight. You stopped and watched me. I'm always grateful. Thank you for anyone who hosts, for raids, for chatting. Most appreciated. And speaking of raids, let's see who I can send you to tonight. Give me one moment. Let's send you to, let's see, let's send you to Vincent Vega. He is playing Dead by Daylight at the moment. So let's get that prepped and ready to go. And again, I will be streaming tomorrow night from 8 to 10. So thanks in advance for all those who are going to stop by. So let's send you over to Vince. Hope everyone has a good evening, good night, and I'll see you tomorrow.